morning, Prunehill Penguins. Welcome back from your weekend. Today is Monday, October 19th, 2020. It is our 32nd day of school. The number of the day is 32. Can you think of an equation that equals 32? Here's one I thought of. 4 times 8 equals 32. Last Friday, when the Los Angeles Dodgers played the Atlanta Braves in Game 6 of the National League Championship Series, a pitcher and batter with the same name as each other faced off in a playoff game for the first time in MLB history. In the top of the sixth inning, with two outs, 2-1 Braves, Will Smith of the Dodgers hit a 3-run home run off of Will Smith of the Braves, taking a 4-2 lead. That's all for me. Now let's turn things over to Blake.
Thanks, Caleb. Hi, this is Blake coming to you live. Today's weather has some showers with a high of 61 and a low of 48, and it looks like this. Hey, Penguins, stay safe out there. Make sure you are washing your hands for a full 30 seconds. Stay 6 feet apart and wear a mask when you go out in public. Today's birthdays for today and Sunday are Sophia in room 19 and Ryder in room 42. Have an awesome birthday!
Oh, hello there. I didn't see you. I got lost in the pages of my favorite book called The Last of the Relic Great Wangdoodles by Julie Andrews. And it's a great book about Ben, Tom, and Lindy Potter who meet this professor and they go on to the world of imagination on a hunt for the last of the Relic Great Wangdoodle. It's a very good book and I think you guys should read this. Now for the word of the day. The word of the day today is Marty. Marty is an adjective, and it means grumpy, moody, or sulky. An example of the word Marty in a sentence is, "Don't be Marty to your teachers today." That means don't be grumpy, moody, or sulky to them. And to finish me off, we are going to show you guys an interesting fact. Tell you. And this day in history, in 1987, a Senate made sure that Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday became a national holiday. That's a pretty cool fact. Thanks for sticking with me. On to Elliot.
Great job, Delaney. And what up? I'm Elliot. And today, first, we've got a joke. You ready to hear it? Here we go. How do orchestras hear their music? Oh man. It's pretty bad. They go to the orchestra. And last, it's craft time. So if your parents are okay with it, go and get an apple. And if you're positive that your parents are okay with it, a knife. Today, we're making shrunken heads. So again, get an apple and you're gonna get a knife so that you can carve out the apple into a head. And then you want to leave it out. This might take a few days. And then it will shrink down and it will look like a shrunken head. That's craft time. Oh, and last, I would like to introduce you to someone. I'd like to introduce you to Horace. He's my apple. I made him myself. Looks like Horace is having a rough day. Well, bye. Be safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a great day.